बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर फाइन। आई वेलकम यू पाकिस्तान इंटरनेशनल स्कूल टाइप ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। ग्रेड टू, दिस इज मैथमेटिक्स क्लास एंड टुडे वी विल डू पेज नंबर 29 एंड 30 ऑफ द बुक। And this is about the numbers up to 999. Mean we will deal today with the three digits number and greater than and less than, and also table of eight. This is video number 15, and I am Mr. Imtiaz Kamar. So let us start. This is page number 29. Numbers up to 999, greater than and less than. This symbol is, the first symbol is the greater than, and the this one is greater than, and this is the less than. Hungry crocodile has found two big numbers. He wants to eat the greater one. But which number is the greater? Okay, here are two numbers, 249 and 348. So first crocodile will check which number is the greater, because crocodile always eats the bigger numbers. So look, first crocodile checks the hundreds columns. Okay, look this one. This is H, hundreds column, tens and zero. So write the number 249348. The top number has two in the hundreds column. The first number, this is two in the hundred columns, and the bottom number has three in the hundreds column. This is three. It means the first top number, it is 200, and the bottom number is 300. So it means three is greater than two. Three is the greater than two. So what will crocodile do? Crocodile eats the greater. And which number is greater? 348. Because two mean 200. If two in the hundreds column, it means it is 200. And here the second one, three in the hundreds column, it means 300. So it is understood three is the greater than 2, means 300 greater than 200. So crocodile will eat the second number, and the what is the second number? 348. So look, first we write the first number 249 and the 34 and the this one, the crocodile. So crocodile will eat this number. Okay, it's mean the mouth is open in this side, and we will write in the mathematics like this. 248 mean 249 is less than 348. Okay, 348. So this number is used to less than, and this is one the greater than. Always remember, keep the numbers, big numbers, greater numbers on that side where the mouth is, crocodile mouth open. Okay, so here these are, with both numbers are big. There are 249 and the second 349. But you start from the left side, mean start from the hundreds column, mean left side hundreds column. Okay, this is two, this is three. So if these are both equal, then you go in the second tens column. But if you have difference, it means if there is difference, is the first one is one, the second one is three, it's mean second one is greater. If first one is five, second one is two, it's mean first one is greater. Okay, so no need to go in tens and one, but focus on hundreds. Okay, if hundreds are equal, both here three, then you will go and check the tens. Look, start question number one. Write greater than or less than in the empty boxes. Here are some questions are given. So you will write here these two symbols. This first symbol is, this is used for greater. If the first number is greater, you use this symbol. And if second number, first number is smaller, less, then you use the this symbol. Okay, this one. Let us start. A. 351. This is the first number, and the second number is 548. So this is, look, this is the first digit 3, and here first digit 5. It means 3 is less than 5. So 355 number is less than 548. So here we will write the less number. Okay. This number. Okay. So 351 is less than 548. Understand? Very simple. B part. 219. And the second number is 120. So look, first 100 column, this is 2, this is 1. This is 200, this is 100. The second number is 100. So 200 is greater. So it means the first number is greater than the second number. And we will write to the greater symbol. And it is 219. This is the greater symbol. 219 is greater than 120. Okay. 219 is greater than 120. C part, 492, the second number 589, 404 here and here 5, so 4 is less than 5, which means 492 is less than 589, so we will use less symbol, and this is the less symbol, and we will read like this, 492 is less than 589, 492 is less than 589, D part. 147, the second number is 342. So 1, this is 1, is the in hundreds column, and here 3 is the hundreds column, mean first number, this is 100, the first digit. So 1 is the less than, smaller than 3, it's mean 147 is smaller number than 342, and we will use the less symbol here also, and this is the less symbol, 147 is less than 342. 147 is less than 342. E part. 981. And second number 819. So here 800 here 9 is 8. So 9 is the greater. So it's mean this number, first number is greater. So 981 is greater than 819. And here we will use the greater symbol. Okay. This is the greater symbol. So 981 is greater than 819. F. 633. Second, 733. 6 in hundreds column and 7 is hundred column. So 6 is less than 7. It means the first number is less than the second one. So we will write the symbol less. 633 is less than 733. 633 is less than 733. G part, 809 and 790. So 800 mean first 100 is 8. This is 7. So 8 is greater. So it's mean first number is greater. So 809 is greater than 719. And we will use the greater symbol here. Okay. Nine is greater than 790. H part, 540, 450, 5, here 4, so 5 is greater than 4, so it means the first number is greater, so we will use here the greater symbol, 740 is greater than 450. I part, 384, second number, 481, 3 and 4, so 3 is less than 4, so it's mean the first number is less, so 384 is less than 481, and here we will use the less symbol, so we will read 384 is less than 481. J part, 671, 563, so 6 is the in hundreds column, and here in second number 5 is in 100 column, so 6 is greater than 5, so it means first number is greater, and we will use in J part which symbol? Greater symbol. Okay, so 671 is greater than 563. 671 is greater than 563. K part, 819 and second number 929. So 8, we compare 8 with 9 because in first number 8 in hundreds column, 8 in hundreds column, and in second number 9 is in hundreds column. So 8 is less than 9, so it means first number is small, smaller than the second, less than second. So we will use the less symbol here. 819 is less than 929. 819 is less than 929. And the last part, L part 167. And the second number is 243. In the first number, 1 is 100. And the second, 2 in hundreds column. So 1 is less than the 2. So here again, we will use the less symbol. And we will read 167 less than 243. So in all parts we compared only the hundreds column, because in every parts hundreds columns are different. No, in not any part hundred column are same. Okay, so it is very easy for us. If the hundreds columns are different, we just compare hundreds column, mean hundreds with hundreds. Okay, so it is easy for us. And if the hundreds columns are different, so according to hundreds column, we can decide which number is greater and which number is smaller. Next page, page number 30. Again, still, hungry crocodile finds two more numbers. Both numbers have 5 in the hundreds. Here, look, both numbers have 5 in the hundreds. Look, first 562, 543. So hundreds, both are same. If both start with 5, it's both number in 500s row. So here we will see in columns of tens. So right here, no need to write, just for your understanding. Look, hundreds, tens, and ones, 562, 543. So crocodile next checks the tens column. The top number has 6 in the tens. Look, check the 6. Top number 6 and the bottom number has 4 in the tens. So 6 is greater than 4. So look, if there's in hundreds column, both digits are same. So next check the tens. So first number 6 in tens column and 4. So 6 is greater than 4. It means the first number is greater. So no need to check the ones. But you check here tens column. So first number is greater, mean 562 is greater than 543. And also in mathematics, we will write, use this symbol for greater number. 562 is greater than 543. Look on the top, this is used for greater and this is used for less. So let us start part number A, filling the blanks, symbols with greater, less than and greater than. First, 652. 631. So first both 6 and 6, both are 600. So next check for here 5, here 3. So 5 is greater or 3? Which one? 5. 5 is greater. So it means the first number is greater. So we will use here which symbol? Greater. And we will read 652 is greater than 631. B part, 848. 848. And second number 851. So first 800, look check. Second mean tens. This is 4. This is 5. So 5 is greater than. Greater than 4 are, you can say. 4 is less than, smaller than 5. So it means first number is smaller. And we will use the this symbol, less symbols for here. And we will read 848 less than 851. Okay. C part, 493, 439. First 4 and 4 equal, then 9 and 3. Which is greater? 9. So it means 9 is in the first number. So first number is greater than the second number. And we will write this symbol here. 493 is greater than 439. Deeper. 386, 390. 3 and 3 in 100 column. Both are same. Next 8 and 9. So 8 is smaller than 9. It means first number is smaller. So we use this 6 is less than 390. E part, 274, 259. So 2 to both same in hundreds column. Next in tens column, 7 and 5. So 7 is greater. It means first number is greater. And we will use the greater symbol. 274 is greater than 259. F part, 371, 394. So 3, 3 in both numbers. In hundreds column, same. So next check 7 and here 9. So 9 is the greater 7 is the smaller. So first number is smaller, less. So we use the less symbol, and here it is less symbol. So 371 is less than 394. G part, 111. So 11 is equal 5 here. Here is 1, 5 is the greater symbol, and we will read 559 is greater than 159 is greater than 111. H part, 998. 988. So first 9 and both are equal, then second 9 here in first number, then 8 in the second. So 9 greater symbol, 999 is greater than 988. I part, 792, 773. So 7 7s are equal. Here 9 in the tens column, and here 7 in the tens column. So 9 is greater. So first number is greater. So use the this greater symbol and read 792 is greater than 773. J part, 496 and 582. Look wise, again column. First focus on the first hundreds column. Here 4, here 5. It means 4 is less. So first number is smaller. So we use the less symbol, 496, less than 582. K part, 649 and 814. So 6 is less than the 8. So it means first number is smaller than the second. So we use the less symbol and we will read 649 is less than 814. Okay. The last 339. And here, second number 514. So three is less than 5. It means first number is smaller, less numbers than the second. And again, we will use the this symbol, mean less symbol, smaller symbol. So read 339 is less than 514. Okay. So remember, look this one. Check hundreds first and then tens. First, you check hundreds. We start from the left side of the number, and then if the first two both digits of the number, first hundreds column digits are same, then you check the tens. If not same, no need to check. You will be clear after checking the hundreds. So why is it is very easy? First you understand. This is your second practice. You have already done this one. So be careful when you write the symbol. Now table 8. I hope all of you memorized table from 2 to 7. 8 ones are 8. 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, 8 fours are 32, 8 fives are 40, 8 six are 48, 8 sevens are 56, 8 eights are 64, 8 nines are 72, 8 tens are 80. Now read with me. 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24, 8 fours are 32, 8 fives are 40, 8 six are 48, 8 sevens are 56, 8 eights are 64, 8 nines are 72, 8 tens are 80. So again, how will you memorize, learn this one? Sit alone in the room and read loudly. So now your homework. Page number 29 and 30, do in the book. And if you have no book, then you will do in the notebook. And table number 8, memorize first and then write in the notebook. This is the page number 29. This is page number 30. And this is the table of 8. So I hope you understand. Inshallah, I will see you next. Be careful. Allah Hafiz.